Good afternoon. Today we have a lady with us. She'll introduce herself. That'll be the best.
Hi, my name is Poonam Gupta. I'm a Vice President in South Delhi Seva Bharati. I'm running my own NGO called Arjun Gupta Foundation, and I'm a board member of Heartcare Foundation.
Yeah. So you'd introduce yourself.
Yeah, hi.
Then we'll come to the...
Hi, my name is Saurabh Agarwal. I am being honored to be a part of Heartcare Foundation of India. I am taking care of the operations and complete strategic planning, and I'm being a director of Heartcare Foundation as well.
Right. So we'd like to hear from you first about this Perfect Health Mela, which is going to be held at the JL Nehru Stadium. The dates you could give us,
sure.
You could talk about the cyclothon.
Okay.
Right.
So this year, Perfect Health Mela will be organized on 18th of October till 20th of October. It will be organized at Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium. There is a weightlifting auditorium there. The theme of the event is Fit Delhi and Fit India. We are also inaugurating this event before. There'll be a cyclothon program. So again, you know, the Fit India and Fit Delhi, we are trying to put awareness on the event, like how to stay fit, how to stay healthy, what to do. It is very important for people to understand, and you know, we always, when you go to a doctor, when you go to, you know, everywhere, you get to know what not to eat, or, you know, stop this, stop that, but people are not aware what to do.
Yes,
what to eat, what to do, how to live, what is the index, where happiness index. So what we have done this year, we have, everybody talks about, you know, fit, how to stay fit. What I say is, if I'm fit, then India is fit.
Right.
If I am not happy, then how can, you know, everybody else, I cannot see my eyes, anyone else is happy.
Right.
If I am happy inside, so we have launched two programs. One is Main Fit Tohi India Fit.
Right.
Dusra program we have started is Main Khush Tohi India Khush.
Excellent. Welcome to Poonam ji.
Yeah.
Dr. Sahib had told us that all the girls who will be coming to the Mela will be given sanitary napkins. They'll
yeah.
be distributing 25,000.
Yeah.
So would you like to share something on this?
Actually, I'm working on a project called Tumhari Sathi since last 7 months. I already am serving 3,300 plus women every month since last 7 months, and giving them sanitary napkins. And I have recorded them, you know, in my, they are in my record. So my people go and make sure that we are giving them sanitary napkins every 20 days. So because I'm working in a...
These are single use.
Yeah, these are single use. Like it's a pack of four.
Okay.
In the Mela, it's a pack of four, but generally I'm giving a pack of seven.
Okay.
That way.
The cost, the price, the
MRP. Yeah. Right now I've got it from the government. Like I'm getting 1 rupee per piece. But earlier I was buying it for 2 rupees 30 paisa a piece.
Okay. Yeah.
And
because we wanted to, you know, share this with everybody.
Yeah. So I have taken 25,000 pads, and it's been like provided to me. The thing is that I am working in the roots of slums, you know, in the on the ground level.
So I'm
working in Tughlakabad, like the entire Okhla phase 1, phase 2, Tughlakabad, Badarpur sector, because I have this Seva Bharati's this thing from Lajpat Nagar till Badarpur border.
Okay.
So when I started working in Sanjay Colony, in Harkesh Nagar, in Tughlakabad, I found that ladies are actually suffering from a big time internal diseases which they are not aware of, and the main reason of these diseases is their hygiene. They have no knowledge about the hygiene they have, and moreover they are not they are just not aware about themselves,
so
and their
awareness for menstrual hygiene.
Yeah,
through
and through this, and my most important reason for doing this is that the kind of diseases they are getting because of you know, this hygiene problem, they have no idea, and they keep on treating themselves in a you know that gharelu nuske karte rehte hain, and unko pata nahi hota. Then thode din baad, 6 mahine, saal bhar, 2 saal bhar, they suffered that they are unable to have kids. Number one, number two, urinal infections. Number three, the most common thing which I'm seeing is ovarian cancer. So then I realized that they need to be you know, made aware. They need to be, yeah.
The last thing we want to come across now, when you entered, so Dr. Sabha asked you to do the CPR.
Yeah.
So how did you feel and were you able to do that attempt successfully?
I tell you what, I was a bit nervous when I was facing the camera because I'm not a camera person. And I've already trained more than 2,500 people in Delhi CPR? In CPR. And I'm already a trained CPR. I'm a CPR trainer. So that is why I was...
So you need to write some message to you today about CPR?
Yeah, I want to. I really want to. My father is a heart patient since I was 13 years old. So I know Dr. Sir because I used to take my father to the hospital that time. So I want to tell you that 3 months back, I was teaching kids in the in Vijay Camp in Malve Nagar, and I taught a girl who was just 14 years old, and her father is a rickshawala. So one day, approximately 2.5 months back, she called me. I got a call that she told me ki didi aapne jo mujhe CPR sikhaya, mere papa ghar aaye aur wo behosh hoke gir gaye. So mujhe laga ki shayad wo unko kuch ho gaya hoga, to aapne jo sikhaya tha maine use kara to mere papa usse zinda ho gaye.
So
kehne ka matlab ye hai ki CPR might sound a small thing and maybe people are not aware.
You would like to add the last line?
Yeah, please.
Main is cheez mein add karna chahta hu. Main Heartcare Foundation ke madhyam se kafi jagah CPR kari hai. काफ़ी जगह पे हमने रिमोट लोकेशंस पे जाके करी है. मेरे को एक चीज़ की खुशी होती है, अगर हम बच्चों को आज सीपीआर सिखाते हैं वो बहुत ज़्यादा सीरियसली लेते हैं. मतलब मेरा खुद का एक्सपीरियंस है, जहाँ पे टीचर्स बैठी हैं और बच्चे बैठे हैं, टीचर्स इतना इंटरेस्ट नहीं ले रही हैं, वो ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट ले रही हैं कि हाँ एज अ रूटीन है उनके लिए कि ठीक है वो करना फॉर्मेलिटी. लेकिन बच्चों को हमने खुद देखा है, हमने वीडियोज़ रिकॉर्ड करे हैं जहाँ पे बच्चों ने इतना इंटरेस्ट लिखा है, उन्होंने ऐसे ऐसे क्वेश्चन पूछे जो हमने कभी सोचे नहीं थे. और जब वो करते हैं वो जाके अपने जाके माँ बाप को एक्साइटमेंट में बताते हैं कि हमने आज ये सीखा है. हमारे पास बहुत सारी सक्सेस स्टोरीज आई हैं. CPR एक बहुत छोटा वर्ड लगता है, लेकिन अगर आप अपने डेली रूटीन में आप कभी देखो, आसपास देखो, आप CPR जो सीख रहे हैं वो अपने लिए सीख रहे हैं, किसी और के लिए नहीं सीख रहे हैं. क्योंकि अगर आपको CPR, अगर आपको कुछ होता है आप तो किसी को बचा लोगे, लेकिन आपको कौन बचाएगा. तो इसके लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है कि जो आपके बगल में, जैसे आज मैं आपको अगर CPR आता है, मुझे कुछ हो जाता है यहाँ पे और यहाँ पे किसी और को CPR नहीं था, मैं तो आपको बचा लूंगा. नहीं, लेकिन मैं तो आपको बचा लूंगा, लेकिन आप मुझे कैसे बचाओगे. तो इसके लिए मुझे आपको सिखाना पड़ेगा.
एंड मोर ओवर वी आर स्पेशली वर्किंग इन द स्लम सेंटर्स एंड इन द स्लम एरियाज, बिकॉज ये सारे लोग हमारे हेल्पर्स होते हैं जो हमारे आसपास होते हैं. यू आर ऑलवेज विद द ड्राइवर्स, विद द मेड्स एंड एवरीबडी. सो व्हेनेवर समथिंग लाइक दिस हैपेंस, यू ओनली have your staff, your helpers around. So they need to be taught first, you know.
They need to come first.
And because they don't have that knowledge, so making them understand CPR becomes difficult. But we are just trying to do that because it's a need of an hour.
I would sum it up. I think today Dr. K.K. Agarwal, his mission, I've seen for the last 25 years. I've been attending this Perfect Health Mela, which was initially known as, I think, the MTNL Perfect Health Mela. And today they're going for a different campaign, Fit India. We wish him all the success.
सर, करना चाहता हूँ, ये एक अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम है जो हम 26 साल से रन कर रहे हैं. आई विल अर्ज पीपल टू ज्वाइन हैंड्स विद अस. हमारे को, हम चाहते हैं कि एक मास मूवमेंट बने. मेरे ख्याल से दिल्ली में और कोई ऐसा कमर्शियल इवेंट नहीं होता, नॉन कमर्शियल इवेंट ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता जहाँ पे लोग आते हैं. यहाँ पे जितने भी लोग डोनेट करते हैं, जितने भी लोग जुड़ते हैं, सारे अपनी अपनी मन भावना से जुड़ते हैं. पूनम जी जो कर रही हैं, ऐसे ही हम दवाइयाँ बांट रहे हैं वहाँ पे. काफ़ी हमारे पास जितने लोग हैं वॉलंटियर्स की तरह आते हैं और यहाँ पे जितना भी हम करते हैं अवेयरनेस, हम चाहते हैं कि लोगों को ये पता चले कि करना क्या है. सबको ये पता है कि करना क्या नहीं है. हम ये सिखाना चाहते हैं कि लोगों को क्या करना है, कैसे जीना है और क्या आपके लिए सही चीज़ है. इसके लिए आप लोगों को जुड़ना पड़ेगा हमारे साथ.
थैंक यू कौशल.